I was sentenced to prison 6 different times. You would have thought someone would have said that you don't have a criminal problem. You have an alcohol or a drug problem. And there's help for that. But I was never offered any help. And I read the papers today. And I look at the approach to opioid use. And you hear about a health approach, not a criminal approach. I'm 21 years sober now. Wasn't I worth an investment in treatment?